Hello everyone, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. First of all, I'd like to say thank you for watching this video. I greatly appreciate it. Subscribe if you want to see more stuff. Do what you want to do. Comment and like it if you like it, or you want to comment. Try to talk games, but at least, I guess, anything positive. Don't start crap for no reason, you know. Don't be a troll. Let's get into it. Last time we got totally annihilated by those boogie books. And now we're going to... That's how you make enhance. So, let's see, let's... Oh, I don't need that. Where's my... All right, let's fill that up. Alright, let's get back into it. Let's see. We found a hole. Not Marguerite's hole. Not to be confused or take anything the wrong way. Let's see, we got in here. Another antique coin, that's awesome. Ethan? Hello? Ooh, I'll take that.
Ethan!
What?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
That, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Alright. So I guess I would want to go... this way?
Fuck out!
All right. More bugs. Thank you. centipedes. That's not as bad as Temple of Dune. Alright, some more weed. Alright, let's top it off. There we go. If I can go back this way. Okay, cool. It's a little gross, but at least I think you don't run into Mama this way, which is very good. Because those bugs wrecked me, Mama can wreck me even more. Luckily, I can just go right to the save thing here. Now we want to get to the other part where we can use a crank. Sometimes those windows can be your best friends. You can know where she's going. Thank you. There I am. Alright. The crow key. Burner fuel. I'm getting away, I don't care. Remember, she said, don't go upstairs.
The pale! God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to!
So, you tried to sneak up on the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn? You just keep talking about the strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. No one touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you never been born, unforgivably pathetic, always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice your off your chest and serve it as pot roast. That's just a lovely family sentiment. Regarding the series, serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum. D-series cranial nerve, D-series peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Well, did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me. I haven't found any.
And your crazy brother.
We need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Toilet paper man. I'm kind of limited with time. I want to make... It's almost 9:20. I have about 30 more minutes. I'm going to try to get to a certain part. Alright, so I need a light. Can I take coin? Sure. And I like how you can follow closely behind them and you still get lost. They don't want you to see any more than you need. Alright. The cool thing about this is... that'll lead me back to the trailer. Alright. That's only 5 volts, wow. Okay, good for now. To anyone watching this video, probably knows what's coming up, and that's the thing I'm trying to get done with before the end of the episode. I mean, I have plenty of time for it, but... that door. Anyone who's seen this knows what I'm doing. It's been a while since I played this boss.
Thank you. You've got nowhere to go now, boy.
That quite yet. Hopefully she's dead after these.
There's no escape, city boy!
Do your pose. Do that, but you were in my personal business. Come on, guys. I don't want to mess with me with my chainsaw. Girl, that boss percent. I think there was an area up there I could have probably searched up too. These things. Oh, here we go. Handgun ammo? Yes, please. Try something real quick. I'm gonna try this infant ammo thing real quick. I guess I can do this real quick. Okay, I got 14 minutes. I'm gonna do this part real quick. Because pretty much all I have to do is go up here, do a thing, and run like hell back to the save point. Yeah, creepy piano plays. This little dark area. The balloon. There's this bear who's like, okay. Huh? Keeps closing.
Stay away.
We're going here. You can see this. Then you see this picture. Shows this room. What's this thing right here? Oh. Get the D-Series arm.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
And you're gonna see her. And you're back. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. This part pretty much you can just run through. You could fight those guys, but it's just wasted bullets. Forget it. I think you have to answer them. No, maybe you don't have to answer them. It's been a while.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
I really think one of the pets farted. Hear that? Our cat just did a nice poop in our litter box. You can smell it. So it smells like I'm in the video game. Who needs VR when you got 4D, my friends, right? Am I right? No. I remember Spy Kids 4 had a 4D thing where they had a smell thing, but... All right. Hear my wife getting out of the room, so it's almost that time. So I'm going to save real quick. Hopefully it's not gonna do a phone.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you?
Some fun.
Now, look in the fridge.
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. So pretty much now I gotta go back in the main house and go back to where the cop was pretty much where the chainsaw fight was. And of course, you know, this, it's not gonna be easy. It's, I mean, I think it's easy once you get in, then it's like, oh crap, I'm trapped. But that's all I have time for now. Thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you. If you want to see more, yeah, subscribe to the channel. As always, game on, gamers. Have a wonderful night. Bye! And I gotta save first.
Done!